The Dog Parks of Eureka, California. This is a John's Retirement Travel Blog production. I've been to the dog park in Eureka by the water before, and I thought that's all there was. But we trusted Google to take us there, and it brought us to a different dog park in Eureka, sitting near the hospital. And there's the sign there. A few people were there. It wasn't super busy, but it's nice if people live in different parts of town. They don't have to go too far to go to a dog park. Here are the rules for people and for dogs. Then we went to the dog park on the water. It's just a little ways from the back of Costco, if that gives you an idea where it is. Very close to Costco. Anyway, it's not just a dog park. There's a kids' play area, a good parking lot, and some restrooms. And there are trails that go to other places if you wanted to just go for a long walk. And here's the entrance with double doors and, of course, the rules. The dogs seem really happy here. They get to play with their friends or just run around. Thank you.
love it.
It's a nice place to sit and get a view of the water. Overall, the dogs are pretty friendly. They never seem threatening at all. Happy to see us, but just out having fun. If you haven't yet, please hit the like button, or even better, hit the subscribe button.
dog.
Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this video.